Do you know about the single most important item in your next RV that can prevent trouble and expense down the road? It's called Azdel Onboard. Azdel Onboard is a panel used in RV sidewalls and roofs in place of wood. It's made of a proprietary blend of polypropylene, fiberglass, and other materials. No matter how much moisture Azdel Onboard is exposed to, it won't mildew, rot, or warp. There are many reasons to look for Azdel Onboard on your next RV. It has twice the insulation value of wood, but only half the weight of wood. Plus, it's much more sound and energy absorbent than wood, which makes for a quieter overall experience in your RV. And with all these benefits, the price of Azdel Onboard is still comparable to wood. Azdel Onboard is 100% made in the USA by Hanwha Azdel. The product is manufactured in a 213,000 square foot state-of-the-art facility in Virginia. This allows Hanwha Azdel to control the quality and consistency of every single piece of Azdel Onboard that's made. You may be wondering, just how important is it to have Azdel Onboard in your next RV? Take a look at what can happen when leaks occur in an RV with wood panels. Rotting, mildew, and warping are inevitable. Delamination happens when the sidewall separates from the wood panel. This can cost thousands of dollars to repair. Not only is the moisture damage expensive to fix, but it's unhealthy. The wood and adhesives breaking down release formaldehyde, not to mention the mold and mildew. This contaminates the air your family breathes in your RV. With Azdel Onboard in your next RV, you'll be safeguarded against these problems, because Azdel Onboard is completely unaffected by water and is formaldehyde-free. That means it's better for your family and better for the environment. You buy an RV and you want it to last a long time. You want the best for your family. So before you buy, make sure your next RV has Azdel Onboard.